So I run into somebody that I know from all things trans, they have remembrance. It's a subject of a video I have on YouTube called Dad Goes Trans at 56.
Yeah. Yes.
Yes. And you're a veteran as well as a father.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
She said that after she went trans, and he had a way to talk with her son that she never had before, which I thought was most interesting.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, it was 4 hours.
Are you still married?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Still married, yes.
So you're what I call a heterosexual transsexual.
Mm-hmm.
You don't like women.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
And you watched through what experience of the service did you serve in, and you brought here for how many years?
I was in Army for 3 years, 1971 to 1974.
In Vietnam?
Yeah, I didn't go. I just missed going. Just going, yeah. So, yeah, it was during that era, yeah.
And you watched here every year?
Yeah, this is my third year. Last four, yeah.
So you see, there are all kinds of veterans people, including the T and the LGBT. This is Randy Wicker reporting from Veterans Day Parade in New York City, marching with AVER, American Veterans for Equal Rights. Canada, LGBT, including transgender, serve openly. In America, even after Diane Stone tells the hill, transgender people still will be kicked out.
I'm very delighted to meet a key person here in the group. I really didn't expect that. And, you know, there's such homo and such transphobia among gay males. I really am surprised to find Genevieve here.
Well, listen, everybody's welcome. And 2 years ago, some old gay vets said, oh, it's embarrassing to have transgender vets. And I said, I tell you what, you stay home.
That's the folk spirit. It's either everybody or none. I'd be that way too. Thank you so much.
All right.